Afternoon, good morning, good evening. Hi everyone, happy Sunday. Today's topic, as you can see on the screen, is so great. So call in for your contribution. Whatever your opinion is allowed in this channel. So talk and voice your mind. Call in and voice your mind. Oh, you can't hear me? Okay. Can you hear me now? Hi, Bans. Can you hear me? Can you guys hear me? You can't hear me? Uh-oh. Why? Can you hear me now? Hi, Peace. Can you hear me? Hello, Sarugwe. Hi, Rebecca. Can somebody hear me? Hi, Wata. Oh, you can hear me. Hi, everyone. Happy Sunday. Nice seeing you again. Hi, everyone. Oh, thank you. You can hear me. Wow, that's nice. Hi, everybody. Hi, Ninja. Today's topic, you can see it on the screen, is about this trending news. Oh, thank you. Yeah, today's topic now about this trending thing where just they go on for Naija. So I guess most people don't hear about the story about Prophet Odumeje and Ada Jesus and her parents. So this is really, really trending. Thank you, blessed mama. I can't see you though. Hi, blessed mama. So this story now about Prophet Odumeje and Ada Jesus, we're just a trend everywhere. So I don't know what shook my eye, Tracy. Oh, thank you. You like my hair. Thank you. I don't know what shook my head, my mouth for this matter. But many people come to tell me, say, thank you, blessed mama. Make I talk for this matter. Today I can't say, okay, make I talk put. Because this thing just really they surprised me. Everybody here know the story where they go on about that Jesus and the Prophet Odumeje. Our people say they accuse Prophet Odumeje, say that Prophet Odumeje, and I swear, and I lay curse on that Jesus, and I make that Jesus the sick. My brothers and sisters, that is not true. Nobody really get that power to really lay curse. Nobody really get that power to really take somebody life. You can only take somebody life. You can only kill, but you cannot take the soul. You can't kill the soul. That's how our Bible talk. But you may not get that power to really lay curse on that girl, and the curse will just start to happen. Waiting. Now Nigeria still get as it be. Now never lay curse on all these our politicians. Whether they make us dry. Please, I don't think that is true because Ada Jesus use her man to talk. Say she done they sick years ago before what even happened between her and Odumeje. So she done they sick, not be today the things her sickness starts. She done they sick years ago. So me, my own, I not sure say Odumeje get that power. We want to lay curse on Ada Jesus. Okay, I not sure say Odumeje he get that power. We want to lay curse on Ada Jesus. I go show now the video and 1 second, please. I go show now the video where Odumeje father take where Ada Jesus father take go church, go meet Prophet Odumeje. Prophet Odumeje now, everybody knows as that man they feel big, they feel pompous, you know. As he talk to Ada Jesus father, wait, give her 1 million. He said, we're going to take treaty Pekin. That verse nation still did the man might say Ada Jesus cause talk to Rameni her. If you watch that video, you don't even say, okay, how is Ada Jesus? Or use this 1 million, go and use it to take care of Ada Jesus. You don't want to mention that name for you people to know, say that matter still did that my mind. That's why he's saying don't forgive her. But that issue still did in mind. I go show now the video as this all of now don't know what they happen before. For those of now, we not really know what it happened. What it make this Odumeje verse and the Rita Edochie, what it make the verse. And that Jesus say, now she, now the fake miracle for Odumeje, she and the Rita Edochie. So that they bring people the fake miracle for Odumeje. So now that one I make Rita Edoche verse, may she go bring the people where she used a fake miracle or where she bring come for Odumeje. May she bring them out. Now that one still make Prophet Odumeje verse, which fake miracle in they do? You know they do fake miracle. Despite your mouth too much, but this one you go stop him. So now make people come, they accuse and say, now they cause all the wahala with the ground. For me, I'm not sure say that man get that kind of power. Will be say he go fit a swear for person, the swear will call just the go. So the man, he can't go the church, he can't go what was it called? Odumeje church. As he go to Odumeje church, as he go the Odumeje church now, Nigeria if you can't start. The Odumeje can say, okay, people don't talk now because of shame. You know, everybody knows that man really get pride because of shame. When we say, mommy water, papa, mommy, mama, mommy water, according to her, she says she don't forgive. What's her name? Ada Jesus. This Ada Jesus, she don't throw mats, give so many people. When we say, you not go even believe, say, what did they happen? Why is this girl really like this? She don't really throw man give so many people, but that notwithstanding, anyways, the mistake has been done, and that one don't be things of the past, you know. That one don't be things of the past. So today topic, so because on that website, I don't really know what's happen. I make me say make I just brief on a small, make una know what's happen. So the number to call in there is there. So I go show that the video. Mona watch the video first. For people go still come late, I go still re-show the video. So waiting happen as this man as what was that his name? Odumeje give Ada Jesus 1 million naira. So Ada Jesus papa, he see 1 million naira. He must come they talk. He won't even talk. He can't say na his daughter, na his devil use. Say devil, he won't use the daughter to bring Odumeje down. To damage the image of Odumeje. Now, what he Ada Jesus papa supposed to talk for public? And he knows that thing when he talks, so that the whole world now go hear that thing. What he Ada Jesus papa talk, where he say that his daughter, devil, wants you to bring down the prophet Odumeje. Now, what he papa supposed to talk for public now be that? Now, what is the papa, Ada Jesus papa, supposed to talk for public? Now, it be that, or you not supposed to talk him, or now because he see money, now make her call the talk like that. Now, what is Ada Jesus papa supposed to talk for public? Now, it be that, or now because he see money, now come make her the talk like that, say, yo, Pekin, now devil wants you. they destroy the man, they damage the image of the man of God. Is that really good? Now, what is that man supposed to talk for public with that? Or now the 1 million ways see, because probably never see 1 million before. You never see Udasha 1 million before. So who knows whether not that one now I make up how they talk like that for public. So what it be your opinion? The number to call is right there. If you get my private number, my 416 number, call in direct. If you don't get that one, you get this my YouTube number, 647-699-4790. Call me on WhatsApp. Make we discuss, because this matter, I could make everybody throw math inside, because this China and China will be so we say they learn. Wait it be your own opinion. Talk and call. Call him, may we all of us make we talk into this matter. Whether I don't want 1 million naira and I make the man come begin to talk, he can't forget himself. You not gonna wait till they talk again. Or now the thing we're supposed to talk for public with that, say now your pikin, your daughter, that Jesus, now devil they use, say they want to destroy, they damage the image of prophet Odumeje. Oh, and that money, is it good? May the father really take the money? Because many people don't donate towards her medical bills. People from abroad, all over the world, they don't donate towards the medical bill. So for Odumeje to disgrace these people for church, a good idea, make these people still carry that money with the insult, or make the man, make them return the money, or what did the man talk for public, say, my daughter, my devil, they use, say they want to damage the image of Odumeje. Whatever you think, make una call him, may we discuss, or leave your comments at the comment section. I go read them out. Make I first show the video first. Where Mona using na here to hear that as the papa to talk.
Everything is okay. Well, mostly don't fight a man that can help you. That's great thing in life. Well, forgive your family. Your family. The great God will forgive your family. Everything is fine. We forgive everything, and I will give your family 1 million naira now.
How old are you?
I give them 1 million naira for you people to go and check to what is going on.
Now see, I know what mentioned the girl name.
Or spiritual. I'm ready. And my father, the great God, go to the briefcase in the car and get the money.
That Jesus Papa, na him be this so. Na him hold the money, so he don't give him the money.
All the lion families.
This is a dad Jesus Father. Na him hold the money,
Adam,
so.
We're not doing it for anybody. Families, celebrate your God. If I let go in the stream, does not mean that
I'm speaking English.
And so that listen, everybody listen.
From outside Nigeria, I'm telling my daughter that she's told that they will hear me. My joy this morning is beyond expression. I don't know where to start. But firstly, Your Royal Highness, I bow before you.
That's the Father, that's Jesus' Father talking now.
To touch the heart of the prophet. I just, as an elderly man as I am, I saw my daughter as somebody whom Satan wants to use to damage the image of the prophet. That's the way I saw the whole thing. But the lion, may our days be long. God, you are serving. We continue to equip you with both physical and spiritual power. No power can pull you down. And I thank you that you have a forgiving spirit. I don't have much to say, but let God take all the glory in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you. And even bless.
All the lion. Clap your hands for Jesus. Go and all the lion families all over the world. There is only one God and there is only one power. My mission on earth is to save life and also to save you from the damage of the enemies. My mission is very clear and my miracle is straight. I still tell you I'm a dangerous man.
He's a dangerous man. He's still telling you.
I do whatever the Spirit of the Lord Jesus tells me to do. Wow. I serve a great God. The Lion family, you are a wonderful family. You are the great people on this earth. You are the wonderful people on this earth. Let the Lion families all over the world start to celebrate the greatness of your God. Your life will change all the Lion families. Let me see your celebration. Let me see your glories. Let me see your celebrations. All the Lion families all over the world. I'm still the war. I'm still the fight. I'm still the battle finisher. And I'm still the liquid metal. And I'm still in the bosky. Long live the kings of my village. The heart of the king is in the hand of the Lord. I speak to all of you. Your enemy is in trouble. I say your enemy is in trouble. Your enemy is in trouble. Everything we do is by the directions of the Holy Ghost. I'm a very dangerous man. Spiritual is where.
Okay. All of now, don't watch the video. Now, don't hear by myself. You see, they repeat and say he is a very dangerous man. So, this video now, I want to hear with my ears. So, I want to see with my eyes. What do you think? Waiting at that Jesus Papa talk, saying, now your daughter, gone. Night devil wants you, or night devil they use, say they bring out the bring down the image of a prophet Udumeje. Is that good? Now, waiting Papa supposed to talk for public, night be that. Or now because you see 1 million, or you never see 1 million before. What do you guys think? Now good thing. And this man so we say now wait till God say making they do so. And yeah, thank you, Treasure. Thanks for coming up. So how do you wait till now think? Now good thing. Wait till this man talk for public so say now your son gone. Now devil wants you stay bring down the damage the image of a prophet. Udumeje. So you guys call him, may we discuss, because I want to hear our own opinion. Because me myself, I don't know, because it's very people, they tell me, say, talk for this matter. Me not just get my own say like that. Now, when all of us go talk, we'll call our rival as, you know, we'll come to compromise. We will know, it's okay, as this China be so. So if you want to call in, please, if you have my 416 number, call me direct. If you have my 647 numbers, 699-4790, call me on WhatsApp or leave your comment at the comment section. Okay, blessed mama, you said the so-called prophet is very, very proud. Okay, all of us know. Thank you, Treasure Need. Thank you so much. So how now, see, and this prophet, so now really, they really they proud, because people get different ways where they tell they serve God. Some people did now, they go just they sing, they go they serve God. Some people did, they go they worship, you know. You know, if my pride is nicely be, oh, what do you guys think? Mona, call in or leave your comment at the comment section. I go read them out. Call in, please. Let's discuss. Because the way where this life, this world just they go, so people go say, ah, this world not balance, so you not balance, so you yourself, you go, they wonder. I be this world not really balanced according to waiting people they talk. What do you guys think? Call in and we discuss, you know. And please, if you haven't subscribed to this YouTube channel, I beg, make una subscribe, I beg. May we hit the number we want to hit. And make una still like us too, okay? Okay, make una still like us too. So now be that one. What did the man do so? Where be say counter for public say, now picking night devil they use till they destroy this man of God. What do you think? Now good thing. So now good thing this man they talk so say that you picking devil they use, or now the money we see now we can just they overjoy, you know, overwhelmed, carried out about this, about the whole story. So what do you guys think? And we still thank Prophet Odumeje, where we say don't finally forgive this girl, because what is there? Not in this life. So we still give them. We still applaud them, where we say they forgive this girl. We take get that mind, say he don't forgive this girl. But my concern is about this girl father now. Is he a good thing? Where we say he carry come public on the talk, say Pekin, I God wants you. Now, what is supposed to talk for public be that? Or now because he see money. So leave your comment at the comment section, or you call me, we discuss about this topic. I beg, if you never subscribe to this YouTube channel, I beg, make una subscribe. I beg, it's very, very important. I beg, subscribe, please. Okay, blessed mama, you say he has not forgiven Adad Jesus from the depth of his heart, cause the way and manner he's spoken anyway. So everybody get their own opinion, you know, because people, everybody get as they say they do something. Whether maybe if it be his style, you know, everybody get different styles where they say they do something, you know. So as we say, he don't talk for public, say, ah, he don't forgive this man. But we still give him a kudos, say, okay, oh, he don't forgive the man, you know. But this man, so, they don't forgive Adad Jesus. But this man, go, Adad Jesus, papa. Now, waiting to talk for public, na good thing be that, or na the money we see, na that one just, you know, too much joy was carried away, not going to wait till they do again. So what do you guys think? You know, you can leave your comment there. I will read it out. If you don't want to call in, please. Hi, Rita Sunday. Yeah, good evening. How are you? Yeah, interesting. Thank you. Yes, now wow, you know. Now wow. So, what in this girl papa do so? How, what do you think? You know, like good thing. Like good thing the papa do. Like good thing. Oh, he is wrong, eh? Okay. Rebecca Walker, you said the father is wrong. Wrong as I don't supposed to collect the money. Now he wrong or waiting it off for public, say your daughter, night devil they use, want a damage image of prophets. So like that one you they talk. Okay. So what do you think? Okay, the father did not say anything wrong. Okay, thank you so much for your opinion. You know, everybody, I make me the talk just now. Say everybody get their own opinion. Tracy, you said the father did not say anything wrong. Okay, that's good. You know, everybody get their own opinion. We welcome everybody's opinion here. We they welcome everybody's opinion, yeah. Okay, blessed mama. Blessed mama, you say he is wrong. How? How you say they wrong? First, he give her money, make he not take, or waiting he talk, now he say they wrong. So, which one? So what okay, you said may God have mercy upon every one of them. Amen. If all of us, may God have mercy on us. So blessed mama, you said he is wrong. I don't know that you feel elaborate more on how waiting he do, waiting they wrong. Okay, what he said concerning his daughter and God deliver to everyone. Okay, so waiting to talk about the daughter, and I make you talk like that, right? Say the man is wrong. Okay, so you're not supposed to say that kind of thing in public. Okay, thank you, blessed mama. Oh, yes. Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much. Blessed mama say you're not supposed to say that kind of thing in public, because like the whole world now hear that news. Now go carry that news. Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you, ma. Thank you.
You people don't have shame. You are not getting misbehaving. You think I'm stupid like her? I'm not stupid though. When I come, I will kill you. And when I say I will kill you, I will kill you. Ask about those that I have killed. When I say I will kill you, I will kill you.
Okay, now the same our sister be that. When we say the time when she take the third person, what is she want to do? So according to many people, they say she don't offend them. Now make them no one support. Now they make them no one talk put. But this is not what she's supposed to be talking third person for public. If you look at again, the reason why some people they blame Prophet Odumeje be say, as a man of God, as no matter what somebody want tell you, and beside that, this girl is small picking. No matter what she want tell you, don't be waiting your stuff for public, say you don't lay curse on her. It's not a good one at all. You let her go, because many people don't do it to pass that one to Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ don't hold them against anybody. Even still pray for them. Even on the cross, they still pray for them. Say, make Father forgive them, for they don't know what they are doing. Because if you say, make everybody will offend you, then you want to lay curse on. My brother, my sister, this whole world, you go full of curses. So there are some things, there are a lot of things where we say somebody go just do you. Just ignore, let it go. Just count them for irrelevant something. You know, if they retaliate, anybody will just do you something, you'll begin to retaliate. This one will cost you, you go swear for her. This one will cost you, you go cost her back. This one will cost you, you'll give her a knock. This one will cost you, you'll keep any meeting. You don't feel work like that. There are a lot of things. You said, but the guest said that to the public. What was that? I don't know. So there are a lot of things where we say people just do you. Just let some things, let them go, because you know if we fight, because what in me and me personally, what in I believe on, this battle is not our battle. You get what in person go just do me now, just look and see if they pay me well, I just live on for God. And believe me, if God handled that issue, at the end of the day, I go say, wow, thank God it's not be me handle this issue by myself. So what I'm trying to say is this: don't be everything where person just do you, not be you go shake body for, not be everything where person do you, not be you go talk put. Sometimes they just ignore the person. If you ignore them, conscience, the worst killer, now it be. Once you don't, they worry person, a very big deal. Just leave some people, leave them to their conscience. Let their conscience judge you. Not come public, come talk with you, you know, if you do. Yeah, you said you believe the father was saying that just to please the pastor so that he can forgive her. Okay, maybe, yeah, that's your own opinion. You might be right. The father made the pastor just to soften the pastor's heart, made the pastor forgive the girl. That makes sense. It might be true, you know. That's your own opinion. You might be. So that's it. Maybe the father really want to talk, make the pastor mind for sweet. At least the pastor is human being. Make him mind for sweet, make for say, okay, as we say, the father not join us, so let me forgive this girl. So maybe let me the father come to talk all those ones. Yes, you might be right. I don't know. Now your own opinion be that. Everybody's opinion is welcome here. So forgiveness, it matters a lot in this world. Not be everything a person do you, don't be good to react for. There are a lot of things where person will just do, just ignore. Some things they just pretend, say you don't even know what this person do. Maybe the person wait, you not come back or you not do anything, you not retaliate, you not swear for her, you not give her a knock, you not give her a slap, you not do anything. The person, if you just, then he goes, say, waka come meet you, say, ah, my brother, my sister. Then the person come waka meet you, say, my brother, my sister. Man, I'll call you back later. Now the person go still waka come to say, ah, my brother, my sister, what's in I do you now? They verse you, so I not verse now. This thing not reach what it go verse you now. Now this guy see they verse you, you know. If you not retaliate, don't be everything person go do you will be saying you just come public, you come they talk. Especially women, mothers, you know. You get picking. Not be everything person go just do you. You just come public on the talk, say, ah, you don't do this one. No, it's very, very wrong. Please, may we stop that kind of thing. It's not the best at all, and it's not leading us to anywhere. Spirit of forgiveness, everybody need them. We all need to get them. And who will never get them, make it a prayer put for spirit of forgiveness. Get that spirit. If person do you something, don't be everything you go carry, come public, come they talk. Some things the person go do, you just bear and ignore and just feel say, this one animal talk. No cut and join anything, just let it go. And some people, they not sabi talk. A lot of people for this world, they not sabi talk. They many well. They don't wear somebody the vest. They don't know what somebody like. Even though they even know, say, this is the vest, the person, you know, they don't really give a damn. They go still begin to talk the thing, talk, until they go tire, you know. So people, we should learn how to talk to people. If you talk to somebody, you see say that person don't like them, you go forget. When this girl start this thing in the beginning, as it be say, the man of God, respond be. She'll for keep quiet or whatever. You understand? And if she not really be among the people where they fake miracle for this man, and she come and come talk that kind of thing, it is very, very wrong. Don't be waiting good at, oh, may I not support that one. Put your mouth for where you dey. You don't feel there, your mouth go this outlet. You know they happen that way. What you know, do not come public what they do because you want to break somebody down or because you hate that person. It is really, really wrong. And now they say, okay, the fake people will do the fake miracle, bring their comments. As if you said you know them and you be one of them, why you not call comments? Say, okay, you be one of them or when you bring their comments. Yes, thank you, blessed mama. You said sometimes we need to ignore certain things and certain people and move on. Her behavior is something else. We pray for God's mercy upon her. Amen. We pray for God's mercy upon her. Now they talk so, you know. You don't go use your mouth now, you talk. And wait till she talk, like the whole world, now carry the news. Probably she not even know whether this man, they read a fake miracle. Probably she not really be part of the people where they do this thing. You don't feel just come out like that, say you be part of her. Now you be the people where they bring people come. It's not good now, you know. At least man of God is fake, man of God is not fake. Judgment will be our own. You know, we go leave that judgment for God. Thank God, Bible say, judgment will start in the house of God. So, wait till now they panic for what? Why are we scared? You know, you fake, you not fake. He is left for you and God. We create you. All the judgment everybody go see. You feel even surprised, say, you will feel say that you holy. So, on the judgment that you know, we will make heaven. Who you think, say, ah, this person fake. So, yes, the person feel fake. Time go reach where God will take home now. The person feel just get lucky, go repent. He go make heaven. So at the end, who are we going to blame? You know, please, brothers and sisters, make we they learn how to pull our mouth for where we did. Not be everything where small pikin see. Not being they talk. You know, not be everything where person see. Not be person they talk. Some things they'll be said, you go even see them. If you talk at command, you go even day trouble. Many things, I don't hear many things like that. We'll be say, you see. You can't still talk and comment. Now you go see the trouble. What if they not send you message? If you hear her with your ears, let her remain for your ears. Not carry that matter come on because they don't use until send you message. Not carry that matter go anywhere because they don't use until send you message. Now they don't tell you now, say, okay, the people will be say, we dey fake the miracle together, just bring them, come out. And now you don't see the people bring come out. What kind of life is that? You want me this man come they happy? You want me the man come they happy? Say, okay, you don't damage my reputation now. So now come they happy for you. No, you know, nobody don't go verse for that one. But not be that kind of thing will be say cause or all those words. May I not support that one, please? Yes, everybody get their own opinion, you know. I don't first talk and say everybody get their own opinion, you know. For the papa now, somebody say, what did the papa do? Say no, sure, say they wrong. Say probably the papa just want to do that one. May the man of God say happy. May for really, really forgive the daughter. Say maybe now make papa come they talk like that. Who knows? But all of now hear when the papa talk and you hear her with your ears and you see her with your eyes. So everybody get their own ways of reasoning, you know. Yes, I know. Say so, yes, some people they just once they just see man of God, they want to bring the man of God down. That's true. I didn't read your comments. Yeah, some people did. Yes, that is true. If they see somebody, they want to really bring that person down. Yes, you agree. Yeah, some people just they their own is just to bring you down. They don't really care what you they do. People like that, they're many. Where they're many for this world. Whatever you just they do, they'll just feel say, ah, if I can't do this thing to support this person, now this person can't make it, why will I do it? Even I have a lot of friends will be say, this is the way they do so. When I tell them, say, I watch my channel now, subscribe now. They'll tell me, say, I beg you, I know they watch YouTube. When you go to their house, you go see them for YouTube. Even they will send you people messages for YouTube. May they send that come for you. But your own for them to subscribe, put it will be problem. Well, I thank all of you now will subscribe to this my YouTube channel to get over 3,000 subscribers. I know it's not a joke. May God bless you all and grant all your heart desires for now. Will not do well. I don't know whatever still subscribe. What you know they wait for? Please subscribe. I'm gonna subscribe to this thing. Like it, please. Mona like, please. Mona like, Mona share. Please, if you never like, I beg. Mona like this page, I beg. Our channel. Yes, I'm right. Yes, thank you. People they like that. They go official. Now my only one content better. Yeah, thank you, Niger. Thank you, blessed mama. They go feel say, and I mean, what country we go better? I go subscribe for our YouTube channel. Say, what it go make me subscribe? What's the need? Yeah, I'm very, very correct. I know. When I send some people a link, they will not even look at it. But the following day, they go send me another person link. When I go look, they don't go even watch that video, or they will subscribe, or they will like, they will do nothing. No. Our people, why are we like that? Why are we like that? Because sometimes they surprise me, say, human being is just like this. Yeah, it is like that sometimes. You are very, very right. You know, it is like that sometimes. Why? Yeah, it's very true. Why people be like that? You subscribe for somebody, you not go remove anything from your body. You not subscribe, you not go remove anything from your body. It's just like candle. Your light, they shine. If you light another candle, you don't go deduct anything from your body. Do not light another candle. You don't go deduct anything from your body. So what is going on? What did they happen? Why human beings, they are just too somehow? Eh? How long are we going to be living this kind of life for? You know? Why human beings, why are they somehow? You know? Yes, you agree. It's true. Even we self, if we do business now, instead of you to buy from the person, your own person, you go fish here. I can't go patronize this person now. After now, you can't buy a new car. You can't get money. Now my money wants it better. Why? Why? Who want better? It already better. You patronize them all. You not patronize them all. Who want better? Who God already bless? Now what in our people no be that? Who God already bless? God already bless her. No matter what. Who God already bless? God, that is small thing you just do. You just say, hey, you just go up, you know. So please, let's support each other. There is no point because it's leading us to nowhere. Who God already bless, God already bless her. You know, that's it. Please, if you never subscribe to my YouTube channel, I'm still saying it again. Subscribe, like, share, comment, and everything. Please, God will bless you now. God will grant you your heart desire in Jesus' mighty name. Yes, so yes, that is true. Probably, okay, bringing us back again. Yes, that's what I had to say. The mama say, the Adad Jesus mama say, may they return the money. Say she no want the money. I never confirmed that one, whether that one is true. Anyways, now which I hear that one to say, make them return the money. Say she no want the money. What do you think? What is the point of returning the money? They already dash you now the money. He don't dash you now. He say, don't forgive the girl. So is, I don't know. I'm not their family member. It's up to them what they want to decide, if they want to keep the money or they want to use the money, whatever their decision be. So it's okay, you know. Yes, you agree. Yes, 100%. Yes, so thank you all. Thanks for your subscription. Okay. Yeah, we all know, but this girl, she's a nice small girl, nice she be, you know. I don't want to use the word, she's still a kid. She still be small picking, you know. You know, sometimes when some people they talk, and she's a comedian, who knows whether she was really making like comedy, she was really joking. Who knows? Nobody knows, you know. According to her, she's a comedian. There are some things where we say comedian, not even still supposed to talk, but to boost her comedy, this thing, now it be that. Yes, I know, say she'd be comedian, you know. So my brothers and sisters, then spirit of forgiveness, it matters a lot. If you never get that spirit of forgiveness, pray to God Almighty. May God Almighty give you that spirit of forgiveness. There is no point, you know. There is no point at all. And if you notice this a bit talk, pray to God Almighty, may give you that spirit how to talk. It matters a lot, you know, because there are some people will be say the way that they reason they different. What did they make this one verse? You know, they make this one verse. And what did they make this one verse? You know, they make this one verse. There are some people will be say they know they take joke at all. Some people they know they take joke. As far as they joke with them, they will just feel offended or just feel say, no, this person, I'm not supposed to take this joke. And secondly, you don't know the mood where that person they. You understand? You want joke with somebody or whatever, you want to tell somebody something. You don't know the mood where that person day. If that person don't day good mood, no matter the joke where you go joke with her, the back of the ear, now the joke will just pass, you know? So there are some people who say they know they take joke. Before you joke with somebody, try that person. Look whether that person will be say they take joke. If not the person where they take joke, just ignore the person and leave the person alone. Some people, they say they don't feel they take joke at all. You know, they are not interested in your joke. They are not interested in joking, you know. So people just did that. So they just be, it's their mind, is their spirit, is their life, you know. Why some people, they be say that they take joke. No matter what you tell them, they go feel say, okay, now joke it be, you know. They'll just take calm like that, you know. For this girl case now, probably what she talk now, maybe like some people just stand at the office say, let me ignore her. She doesn't know what she's saying. My members don't even believe her, you know. Let me just ignore her, you know. Some people, they say, they'll just ignore her. They'll say, after all, she's a comedian. Let her go, let her be. Why some people still, they will be say, they don't go ignore. They go hold that thing, you know. They go hold that thing against the person. They will not like to forgive. They go hold on gaga against the person. Say, okay, this person don't offend me. I must hold them against her. So different types of people now did this word, you know. So that's it, so my brothers and sisters. Yes, it's like that sometimes. Yeah, you are very right, you know. I beg more than like, eh? More than like, more than share, I beg. More than, who never subscribe, I beg, una. More than subscribe to my YouTube channel. There is no, you know, I beg, subscribe to my YouTube channel, I beg. And that way, don't subscribe, I really thank una, I appreciate una very, very well. Because to get over 3,000 subscribers, I know it's not easy. May God bless you. I beg, more than subscribe, you know. Yes, so yes, so happy Sunday to you all. Yes, so whoever subscribe, please subscribe. So now you have to draw the curtain today. God bless you all. See you all again next week, Sunday. Canada and New York time, 2 o'clock. Nigeria and Europe time, 6 o'clock. Okay, God bless you all. If you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do so. Thank you so much. Subscribe and like and share. Thank you. God bless you all. See you next week, Sunday. Bye, everyone. Thanks for coming out. Bye. Yeah, bye. Yes, so.